Whenever you want to my channel, YouTube, Sergio Calle Perez, and I'm ready to subscribe it by clicking the bell in order to open the notifications for the coming videos. Do you know that new ideas is possible to pull together in teamwork? Yes, among a diverse group of people will almost always reveal new and fresh ideas. And those new ideas are invaluable in today's competitive environment, in business, in education, and job. St. Paul to the Romans chapter 15 advises that we who are strong in faith should help the weak with their weaknesses and not please only ourselves. St. Paul also is connected today with the Gospel of St. Matthew, that even for believers and not believers, it is possible to connect in our lives these advices that Jesus invites us today. The Pharisees and the scribes asked Jesus to give us a sign in order to believe in him. But he called them evil and unfaithful generation because they seek a sign. It's not because the signs is not possible to be revealed something, or because it's not in a way that you can ask a sign or evidence of something when somebody asks you something. But in this case, it's because the scribes and Pharisees, they really know because of the study and because of to know the law and to know the scriptures of the Old Testament, they know that Jesus, with the work and the style of life that he performs, he was the Messiah, and they didn't recognize him. Other people recognized that he was the Messiah, the pagans, those people who are not faithful, those people who are foreign, the sinners. They recognized that Jesus was the Savior and the God in God. So today we can practice these things. Even you're not a believer, you can recognize that there are many signals in the world today that invite us to believe in God and invite us also to work together as a team. And let that all your capacities, your skills, your abilities, put together with others, we make the difference. Your time, talents, and treasure can be the difference for others. Join us in Pilgrims of Charity and we see that your time, talents, and treasure, plus your skills and your desires, but also the motivation in order to establish the new society, we can make many things possible for them. Today, we let clear that there is not only one way to save the world. There are multiple ways, but these multiple ways can join us in one person, in Jesus. Even you're not a believer, you need to accept that it's not a man's power, that is no political way to change the world. It's only the Creator who can change us. Don't forget to pray for me and pray for you. May God bless you.